This is Liz Piscatelli reporting for Journalism 198. We're with Jackie Carey, a member of the Greek system, and asking her a few questions about the upcoming Greek Week.
Hi, Jackie. So next week at Lehigh, we're going to have a new version of Greek Week. Are you going to participate in it?
I'm not signed up for anything as of now. I'm kind of unfamiliar with how it works this year. I think it's what, like two frats and sororities are combined. So I don't really know how that works, and I'm not, I kind of don't like that.
Are you a member of any of the Greek houses on campus?
Yeah.
So what was your favorite part about Greek Week when you participated in it previously?
Well, I know the dance was pretty controversial, but I thought that was really fun seeing all the people in your house practicing for weeks and seeing them finally perform and like what all the other houses came up with, especially the frats.
That the new and improved Greek Week that they're going to impose now this year is going to make up for the one that you participated in?
No, I don't. I think Greek Week is about unifying your house, and I kind of disagree with like picking teams. I just don't like that.
So you feel like you benefited from the one you participated in?
Yeah.
Thank you for your time, and hopefully Greek Week will be at least comparable to what it used to be.